Hello guys, this is Carl here. Carl Diansan pala. So, here's another thing is a short technology test review of the Suzuki Ertiga. So yeah, tingnan natin. Yeah, Ertiga, San Pablo. You'll see this. Ayan, ang ganda naman. Ertiga. Ayan, Mercon. Hello, sir. Hello. Ayan. Oy, that's a radio here, oh. Tapos may steering wheel.
May ano po kayo? May brochure? At ito lang?
Wala pa kami sa available na brochure.
It's okay. Meron ako brochure na Suzuki sa bahay.
Oh my
God. You keep inside my bag. There's a brochure here. Tingnan natin yung likod. Yan. Ang ganda oh. Ang ganda oh. Tapos may ano pa dyan oh. You only have this one, it's here, and it's here. Sarada natin. Let's go check in inside. Maganda siya, oh.
Yan, there's something like a... You only have the rear mirrors, side door mirrors. Steering wheel panel, 3-spoke design. You have controls. And you have hazards, radio. So, air conditioning fans, automatic transmission, rear mirrors. And there's only have a sunshade mirror. So, let's check out the front seat.
Oh my God. Sorry there.
Front,
there's something there. Yeah, oh my God.
So, mirrors, windows.
Wow,
this is amazing, huh? Ertiga. So, let's go. So, this is our Carl Diansan, the short review of the Suzuki Ertiga. Please do help, like, and subscribe.